Hi friends, this is Dr. Abdekayam Chimthanawala. Today I will discuss with you a very different case that came to me for treatment, from which I learned a very important remedy, and I read about this remedy which I now use in my daily practice. This mother came to me and told that my child, when he wakes up in the morning, he is very irritable. उठ के बहुत ही चिड़चिड़ करता है और उठते रहता है, कुछ करता नहीं है. ही वेक्स अप वेरी इरिटेबल. एंड द मोमेंट ही ईट्स ब्रेकफास्ट, ही इज एब्सोल्युटली फाइन. बट दैट हाफ एन आवर एवरी डे इन द मॉर्निंग वी हैव फाइट्स. आई शाउट विद हिम, ही शाउट्स विद मी. ही डज नॉट वॉन्ट टू वेक अप. इफ ही वेक अप, ही इज ऑलवेज क्राइंग. Doesn't want to go to school. That half an hour to 1 hour is so bad that it has become very troublesome for us. But as he eats his breakfast, he starts feeling better, the irritability goes, and he is normal then. So a very important symptom, in fact, this symptom the patient came for me for treatment only for irritability, that is at first part when he wakes up in the morning. I asked him some more symptoms. He said everything is fine, but whatever I explained to him, he'll do what he wants. He'll always do what he wants. Even if you give him a lot of explanation about anything, he will do only he wants. Then I asked him something more. So he said he loves chocolate. He loves chocolate and he wants to eat chocolate every time. Now I thought that this may be a very common symptom for a child desiring a lot of chocolate, but he had a lot of craving for chocolate. And the most important thing, when the patient told me that, he becomes very vindictive and malicious after eating chocolates. Now this was a very important symptom, that after eating chocolates he becomes malicious and vindictive. So I said, what about sweets? If he is giving rasgulla or rasmalai, any sweets, what about after eating sweets, what does happen? So she said after eating sweets he is not malicious and vindictive, but he becomes very sad when he eats lot of sweets. He becomes dull, sad after eating sweets, and he desires milk. He likes to drink milk. So these were the symptoms when the patient was asked about the whole case. If you see this case, whatever the patient has narrated, we'll try to get that wordings of the patient into rubric form. Now to start with, the patient came only with symptoms of irritability to be treated. Usko sirf apne irritability jo hai subah ke time pe uthta hai usko treat karna tha. Phir mother told me, sir, one thing I would like to add, that whenever is irritable, जब भी बीच बहुत चिड़चिड़ करता है, उसको कुछ खाने का दो तो उसको अच्छा लगता है, he feels better. So now we had somewhat a very important case in front of us. Let's try to repeatize this case. The first symptom, irritability in the morning until breakfast. This was the first symptom the patient told us. Second, defiant. Is whatever you tell him, he'll do only what he wants to do. That is defiant. Third, irritability, eating emulates. Fourth, desires or craves for chocolate. Fifth, malicious and vindictive after eating chocolates. Sixth, sadness after eating sweets. And seventh symptom, desires milk, either a cold milk or a hot milk, both he likes. But the main symptom, irritability. Now if you repeatize this case, a very important remedy that comes to a repertory chart, and that is sacrum alb, a very important remedy for these complaints. So I gave this child sacrum alb 1 mg one dose the first month. I repeated that dose for in the second month, one dose, and after 3 months the irritability was gone, the maliciousness was gone, the patient gradually started feeling better. Within 4 to 5 months I remember the patient was cured. Now sacrum alb also has few symptoms. When I read this remedy, I would like to add few symptoms that are written in sacrum alb, and that is blood or knife the patient cannot look at. he cannot look at blood, he cannot look at knife. And one thing, the child or the patient has delusion as if he is not loved by his parents. A very, very important symptom and delusion, that is delusion as if not loved by the parents. Of course, fear of blood, I told you. One more fear that this remedy has, that is fear of unknown. The patient will tell you कि मुझे बहुत डर लगता है कोई चीज से. किस चीज से डर लगता है हमें पता नहीं. So fear of unknown becomes a very, very important symptom of sacramal. He has one more symptom of delusion, that is he feels that there is a delusion as if he is paralyzed. He feels that he cannot do anything. Whenever he hears something or he does something, he feels as if there is a delusion, as if he is paralyzed. And one more delusion, that is delusion he is neglected. This also is a very important symptom of sacramal, delusion that he is neglected. You must remember, for two conditions sacramal is indicated like carcinosin. First, family history or hereditary history of diabetes mellitus. In some cases, if you want to open up the case, then you have to give sacramal. And second is hereditary history of cancer. Up till now, you must have only heard carcinosin is indicated, but sacramal also is a very important remedy when there is hereditary history of cancer. Hereditary of diabetes mellitus, also carcinosin is indicated, and sacramal is also indicated. So the case symptom irritability, one part. The second part of sacramal, which I have seen and read in the matrimony, that is fear of blood, fear of knife, cannot see blood or knife, delusion he is paralyzed, delusion neglected feeling, delusion that he is not loved by his parents, and hereditary history of cancer, hereditary history of diabetes mellitus. This makes a complete drug picture of sacramal. You must go and study. So my friends, this is a very, very important remedy that will come to you handy in your day-to-day practice. If you like this video, please do share and subscribe. Thank you.